The reasons why you should carve your pumpkin from the bottom and not from the top. So just cut the bottom out. It's all cut out now. Two main advantages of doing this is all the body mass is at the bottom and easy to get to. If you use a traditional candle, you'll run the risk of burning yourself while trying to put it in. But from the bottom method, you don't have this problem. And a top tip, always leave a little notch like this to make it easier to find the place where the pumpkin sits.